just as bad. Why Blue Yonder? We're just like veins. For and how ways for the boy with the jukebox brain to play the game. Strange procession.
Yeah. ask me why my mind goes to my grave.
Could ever hold on to anything forever. on ballads, Terry and the Pirates.
Can I introduce the boys to the band?
Nicky Hopkins on piano. Best pal David Hayes produced our last album, Rise of the Moon. Greg Elmore on drums. What a guy. John Cipollina. I'm terrible.
Total barrel, where the gathering's gonna be. And the old spot down by the river, and welcome to you and me. Just one word, the signal code, and whistle out that marching turn. With your pike up on your shoulders, stay by the horizon. No habit, eyes were watching through the night. Shooting many a manly heart was throbbing to the blessed morning light. Like a murmur passed along the valley to the banshee's lonely breath.
Song I wrote when I was living with a band called Jay Giles in Boston. Actually, one of the first songs I ever wrote. And John, when I first met John, I showed him the tune and I said, It's okay, but it needs some help. Just like me. Well, I got the help. This is on our new album also. I should say, since we're over in the home turf of the record company I'm signed with, Intercord Rag Baby, so I can say that. The song I wrote for John's late dad. We were supposed to go to Italy a few years ago, and we never got the tour, didn't come through. And we were going to take Gino with us. The song's called Genoa, from whence he came. No, no. Slow ones are murder. That's my favorite line for the slow stuff. This is a good old Western rock and roll song I wrote back in 1976. Took a trip to Montana, see where Custer bought his first Arrow shirt. Called Dark Side of Montana. Just take a hold of that road. Takes a while to catch the groove, but we'll be catching something up here. I don't know what the hell it is. This is an old rocker way back when. Fillmore Auditorium had a group called the Yardbirds there. Blew our minds, all those stacks of joint amps. It blew our ears, too. Train kept a rolling, John Burnett's home. We'll be right back. called Silverado Trail. Trip on the wild side back there. Turn it over to my boy John, Juan de Guitar, as we call him in the Pirates. A song John wrote in the Quicksilver days. We're gonna take you back a couple of times tonight on that level. This song's a good guitar song. It's called Cobra. Runs off our first album we ever did. It's a little Italian number, and Alvin Lee song I always liked. It's real simple and to the point. It's called "Writing You a Letter."
We'll be right back.
song by Screamin' Jay Hawkins. I put a spell on you. Thank you. What a pal. Okay, this is that other Quicksilver type return song Nikki wrote. I'm sure the conjure up old memories does for me. It's called Edward Red Shirt Cranker.
Thank you.
too much. Huh? It's a real thing.
Whoa, what do you just as bad.